Recently, engineers at NASA were working hard to develop improved sensors that could be embedded within the thermal insulation of inflatable habitats. The new sensors would improve spacecraft safety and might even save lives. But they'd come up against a technological wall. Traditional closed-circuit sensors have an Achilles heel. Damage on critical parts of those sensors could render them useless. NASA needed a new class of sensor that could withstand multiple debris strikes, one that's resilient and dependable, but still lightweight, easy to install, and multifunctional. To find the solution, the research team turned conventional thinking on its head and revolutionized the ways sensors can be designed, powered, and used. SansEC sensors are made using a single electrical component that takes advantage of a unique 2D geometric pattern that eliminates the need for electrical connections. This innovative open circuit design means the sensors can still work even when ripped, torn, or punctured, even with multiple points of damage. As long as it can still hold an electric and magnetic field, the sensor still functions.
Because there's no electrical connections, there's no damage chain. So if I break one part, I'm not breaking the entire system, which means that, you know, like in some cases, it's just a matter of, you know, plug and play, just replace, pull one out, put another one in.
SansEC sensors can measure most physical properties that traditional sensors do. And it's easy to switch from measuring one characteristic to another. Several properties can even be measured at the same time.
It's capable of sensing most things that can be correlated with either a change in resistance, change in capacitance, or a change in inductance. So basically most measurements, I'm not going to say all measurements, but I will say most measurements can be done with this type of system.
Since you don't need physical attachments to power or to interrogate this new class of sensors, they can be encapsulated to function safely in extreme environments or near combustible fuel. It's easy to position the sensors outside electrically non-conductive containers to measure content levels. And unlike acoustic sensors, they don't have to be in physical contact with the container. Because SansEC sensors are reduced to a single electrical component, they are inexpensive to manufacture, and there's no waste from soldering components together. This groundbreaking design simplifies installation and makes it possible to embed sensor sheets within materials to sense characteristics like curing and phase change during manufacturing. The same sensors can then be used to measure additional physical properties throughout the life of the product. SansEC, without electrical connections, it's a new dimension to sensing.